Okay, come on. You the game is there. Come on. One of these days, it's going to actually register when I switch a game. There it goes. I really want to do the...
Destruction of natural coastal habitats is sometimes necessary to build vacation homes for private equity fund partners.
What was I doing? What am I doing here? Oh, I need elder. Okay, I have a chest, two license plates, and two chests. So that's a chest. That's a chest. And that's the license plate. Whoa, hello. What is this? What is this? I'm gonna go back there. And hello, Chris. Yes, I put the sushi on my head. I like sushi.
A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water.
Now I'm gonna kill everything. So many more muskies over here. Are you guys still playing Raft? Where I was at. I don't know if you heard me, but I asked if you were still playing Raft or not. Kill it? I must have ate it. Have you made it to the dome yet? Or no? I have an alligator. Oh, I have two alligators. Hi. So what was the last island you've been to? So you just met where they caged Bruce then? Because that's not very far, Chris. I hate to be that person, but that's not very far. You killed Bruce? What do you mean you killed Bruce? You don't kill- the shark respawns. I think I'm just gonna have to look it up, because I don't think you and I are talking about the same thing now. There's always one alligator. Alright, there's always two alligators. Because I don't remember a shark in a skyscraper. Kill Rosie? What? No. Had it. God dang it. Got it. Yeah. Where is Rosie? Oh. I think it's an adult. Hey, I can go get those. Okay, I'm gonna look this up because I don't think you and I are talking about the same thing. Bruce is the shark that swims around the raft. You don't. Shark. Why am I typing in arc? The rhino shark? Okay, let's see where this rhino shark is. Go away, Cuphead ad. No! Okay, so you are further than me, because I have not seen that. That's after Tangaroa. So you're past the dome, right? Because you had to use explosives to kill the rhino shark. Okay. Rosie. We're gonna kill Rosie.
Bayou Rock, the American alligator.
Oh, you're level 20. This is not gonna be a fun fight. I'm just gonna point out that I still work a lot of hours. Ah, no! Ah, death, ah. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Rosie, can we be friends? she fucking follow me? God, I hope she isn't, like, full health. No, she's not. I want the Marie. It's very intense. I want the Marie. Okay. Okay, Rosie. I think she's stuck. That'd be cool if she was stuck. She's not stuck. She might be stuck. Definitely not stuck now. Oh, I just yeeted her.
Rosie has been a star in Bixby's Bayou Buddy stunt show, but our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
I'm on land trying to eat what's left of Rosie. Did I get all of it? Yeah, I did. Cool. Yeah, what did I get? Amphibian? Lance, survival time on land. Oh, but this is truth quest in level 35. Okay. Let's go over there. Put a waypoint. That's rigged. I really need more people to play Stream Raiders with.
Many places see more human fatalities caused by giant catfish than sharks, such as the Amazon Basin or Splash Mania Water Park in Garland, Texas.
Where is the thing that I need? Oh, you're in the snow. So yeah, I have not played. I just haven't been able to play. Tomorrow we are going to be doing like an all-day stream. At least for the most part, on rafting. I'm not going the right way. Fuck. Hell yeah. I got in. Ooh. I'm gonna eat everything here.
Fried, grilled, skewered, used in soups, or made into a horrible tasting gelato. It's generally believed that a shark never sleeps. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutations as a catalyst.
Oh, so this will let me. So I just found a different entrance into this area. That's cool.
This instantized protein makes a great between the supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious battles.
That turtle. Oh, I didn't know that was there. Okay. Just didn't know. I'm on the other side now.
Oh,
Oh yeah, that license plate is not a fun one to get to. It took me forever to get, that's how I know. What the hell did I get stuck on?
Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything.
Yep, 100%. Got it. Not the one I have troubles with, by the way. Okay. I wonder if I can... Fuck. That's not what I wanted to do. The muskie was distracting. I think I need to actually do the stupid... Oh, this is not a fun thing to do. I absolutely hate this. It took me like hours to get that. First time I went after that, it took forever. That's an elder. That's elder. I wonder if I could get that now. That'd be nice. Let's try it.
Here, it's difficult to miss humans' impact on the natural world.
So now that is a very good body. That's health regen. I do like the electricity for now, though. I know what I want to do. Yep, shark.
Fort Clovis's most disreputable citizens have converged on the area.
Plenty of Actually, what do I get for the next bounty? Mineral digestion, okay. See, I need to get up to at least level 5, and that might be a lot of painful stuff.
By putting sharks in their place, hunters ensure they'll stay in their lane, so we don't have a Planet of the Apes situation on our hands. Savage Shrimper, Pookie Paul.
Hey, Pookie. Guitar guy?
Got a fin!
That's just a bow.
Despite increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from boosted. Can create an antagonistic frontier between humans and local fauna. Conventional apprehension methods having failed, authorities send out a motley collection of untrained, unlicensed individuals to do their work for them. Clovis's communal guard against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, Dakuwaka.
What? Are you using dynamite? Sure, we need to have a talk. I like my shotguns too. Jesus Christ, guys. Oh, I just got the driver. Candyman curious. Okay, hold on here. I want my, or my mouse. I want the Pokemon. I'm like so focused right now. It's great. There he is. Hey, buddy.
The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
House owner.
That's, why do you have like a machine gun, man? Come here, Curtis.
The bull shark obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates.
Yes, that is absolutely right.
Must so often meet as enemies.
Oh, now they're in level 20s. I'm still level 16. Oh, now they're. Full bone set, you're pretty much invincible on PvE like this. Wasn't even a... Levels of empty now, at least. Really? I couldn't tell. That's an albino alligator. As much as I really want the albino, I don't want to do it.
Shark hunters stalk their prey, fully aware of the grisly horrors that await them upon a single visit.
Drivers. health going on here. Ah, there's Tyler Dixon. That's the one I want. Yeah.
The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
We're going after him and then we're gonna go hide because. Ooh, where is he?
Caution to the wind. The big fish escalates its battle against Fort Clovis.
Come on, I want to stop at the level 5. Oh, that's an alligator.
Come at me.
We're level 17 though, that's pretty good. I'm near my base too. That's that good.
She's gotta be somewhere out here.
You don't see me at all.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
I'm gonna kill that musky before it comes into my face. Ooh, I had 29,000 reds. That's pretty good.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Where is the bomb? How come I'm not upgrading my bone? Bone is the stuff you go against ships with. It's so much nicer. That one's done. Ooh, adrenal gland? Yes, I need this. Oh, that's tier 5 now. Sweet. I do not have enough yellows. And I will be right back.